everyone. This is Al Michaels. Welcome to a behind-the-scenes look at Madden NFL 2003. This is my first year as part of the team at EA Sports, and I thought you might like to see some of what goes into putting this legendary game together. The end of the NFL season and the Super Bowl mark the true start of crunch time on next year's game. But it's also a chance for everyone to have some fun at the annual Madden Bowl party.
Yeah, it's very serious. I'm in a dog fight. I'm a serious dog fight. Damn.
I see these guys play on the field, and then I see them play the game, and they play the game the same way they play it on the field. Every place I went, they said, I want Jacquez Green this year. Well, they all had their shot tonight, and you're still standing tall, and congratulations.
One of the great new features in Madden NFL Football 2003 is the new minicamp mode. You get to join John Madden's cruiser, travel the country visiting NFL minicamps, and compete in fun mini-games to develop your playing skills. From tackling drills to kicking drills. We prepare you for the upcoming NFL season and even give you the opportunity to earn Madden cards that you can use playing the game. So hop aboard John's bus and we'll see if you have what it takes to make the final roster this season. To the 10, 5, touchdown, Giants. TV style commentary has always been an important part of the Madden NFL football video game experience. And this year, the production team traveled coast to coast to record all new commentary for this year's game. My new broadcast partner, John Madden, recorded his dialogue at his studios in Pleasanton, California. Afterward, the team got a chance to sit down with him and discuss the new aspects of the game.
Graphics will always get better. And, you know, I mean, that's the thing that EA Sports Timberland does so well, is always stay ahead of that. And then the play-by-play guy, and is Al Michaels, who we associate with Monday Night Football.
I recorded my lines in a studio in Santa Monica, California, almost a month later. It took us almost five full days to record just my lines in the game. Five pretty long days.
How's your voice hanging in there?
In this one?
I'll make it, trust me.
We on regular coffee yet?
We're on, no, we're on tea right now. We're on herbal tea. I got to get into my yoga mode.
The next stop was the Big Apple to meet with and record voiceover from Melissa Stark. Melissa has been a sports reporter for ESPN and ABC now for many years, and she's very happy to join the Madden team as our new sideline reporter, a role she plays in real life on ABC's Monday Night Football.
It's all stuff that I'd say on the field, interviewing coaches, interviewing players, doing injury updates and things like that. So it's a piece of cake because I don't have 20 million people watching me right now.
Ted told me.
Sorry.
Do it again?
Okay.
The guys then had a chance to meet with our cover athlete, NFL MVP Marshall Faulk. He's been a Madden gamer for a long time.
I've been playing Madden football since, 1991, my freshman year of college. A roommate of mine had it and got into the game. I've been a big fan of Madden since.
John and Marshall also took time to look at the new play editor in the game. John was particularly impressed with this new feature.
Let's do that same thing. Have those two outside guys instead of running streak, have them run post, double post, and then have the inside guy running out. There.
How about that? They killed the they killed the DB back there.
When I found out that EA Sports wanted me to be on the cover of Madden and work with them on things about the game and how I liked it, I was thrilled. And that's the game you want to be on. It's the game of all games. You know, you're on Madden. It's John Madden's game. And I'm a fan of his from listening to him call games. And now that I'm a part of his game and on it, it's special.
So there you have it, folks, a look at just a small part of what goes into making this game each year. I hope you enjoyed this look behind the scenes of Madden NFL 2003.